In Mexico, tamales are a traditional dish made of masa, a type of dough, filled with meat, cheese, or other ingredients, wrapped in a corn husk, and steamed or boiled.